Hello everyone, welcome back to Oxygen Not Included, where a few are still sleeping. Okay, just waked up. Last time we managed to set our network up here. We're currently running only on a coal generator, what is currently apparently empty. Okay, we're working up towards the ice biome. Look, the whole ladder is done. That means we can start working on setting up a pump here. Right there, and then we'll do some pipes and stuff. Up this way, and some wiring. Wiring. Wrong tap. What a tap. Wiring just over the same spot. And wiring can go straight up here. I hope the wire can hold up with this pump running. And then we start building up our liquid pipe. I don't have liquid pipes here, do I? No. This liquid pipe can go up, really far. For now, up to here. We'll see how it goes there. We might get some bad water down. Oh, that's not bad, it's dripping in there. Okay, that's perfect. Was planned always. Always planned out like that. Wasn't. Alright, so we're getting in the cold biome, that is good. Slowly digging here, we're getting polluted ice, just normal ice. Main goal is a little bit to get some Weaswats out of there. And get them a little bit in this side, it's most hot. It's coming in here, this side is like perfect. No problems here at all. I'm thinking I'll start digging this a little bit out. Make a ladder up here from sandstone. Also, we can make a door here. Oh, we have already one there. Good. Get rid of this hydrogen here really badly. Oh, these natural gas. It's natural gas, carbon dioxide. We're working a little bit of carbon dioxide away, but it's gonna cost a lot of algae to do that. I'm also working down towards here, which is good. Ah, bad stuff is getting delivered in here. Good. Yeah, there's probably some. See, there's germs in here and they're dying like rapidly. That's good. Might get some more bad air in here, but. Yeah, it's no other way. Also, I need to start working on another part of this. Clean out this. It's so bad here. Make one eggplant, but it's not getting done at all. That's how we cook. 205. I'm going back to 6 and 6. These two are more important than that one. There's not a lot of food stored in this one, really. Is there even stuff stored in here? Content, none. Nobody's storing stuff in here. Wow, okay. So a lot of work to be done here to build this whole pump up. Oh, this whole water line up. I think I want to get some, can we share Dracos yet? Looking on the research. That's farming. This is farming. Sharing station. Yeah, we have a sharing station. Do we have an ability to make plastic yet? Here's the polymer press. No, so we need to research this. The plastic up. That refinery. Volume research. Oh! But there was a record that dropped. station. That's maybe under here. Oil refinery. Requirements crude oil. 480 watts on power. Produce some oil in 5 kilograms. Ah, and natural gas. I need burble in a close environment. 50 watts of heat, temperature, outputs, enable, disable. Yeah, okay. Wait, what? Converts clay into ceramic. Huh. Okay. That's a new thing. Okay, but we definitely need to get rid of some of the bad gases here. Because we're getting too much of it. Mine was quite hot too. How far are we here? We're working on it, but that's about it then. Igneous. There we go, digging all that stuff out. There's unfortunately no oxygen here. A little bit there. Start taking that out. Okay, I don't know how they're... Yeah, that parts of the pipe getting done. Won't go fast, but we'll get it done over time. Stress is nicely down to 38. How much pressure is here? 1500. There's not too much there yet. 708. Yeah, okay. Do we need to get some stuff done? At some point when I can get in the slimy area, I probably want to move these guys over too, depending on my food situation. Can change that. Might need to move these doors one up. Might. That's gonna be a problem here at least. I can put the farming station on that side then. That will work. That's not a problem. I think I want some what's mainly here? Carbon. Oh, there's a lot of stuff melting. And straight away it froze up again. Well, since we have airlocks, we're not getting any oxygen up here. Oh, all oxygen here's gone too. Bye. That was not the plan at all. Oh, these things are not working currently. Oh, of course, delivery is disabled on that one. No, that one should be running. Our stuff not getting delivered to them. Okay. Yeah, we need to kind of get some kind of auction production here. Sure, we get some oxygen here and we can work longer in here. That's important. Research complete. Wait, what? You finished it? No, you didn't. Okay, we are slowly going down here. Really, really slow. Ooh. I don't know what that is, but it's in the germs part. I want to still avoid all the germs. A little bit germy here, but there's water blocking it now, so I didn't see that before. I It's quite low here, so I think that was the farming station. Oh, light bug. Just preparing for the farm. One, two, three, four. One, two, four. Only planning out the lights. Wait, those, don't they need glass now? Maybe? No. I think there's glass in the game, so... I was like, oh, maybe they need glass now to do that, but... Apparently not, so we're good. I did make the egg. Ah, food is getting delivered finally. About time. Mom's doing the jobs really well. Ah, there we go. We should complete it. Ah, look at this. Deco's definitely better here, so let's give it a go. Ara to season minor. Hassan up a position. Rancher. Oh, wow, you went up high already. There we go. Hopefully not gonna stress them out too much. Yeah, keep an eye on that. I also put them level lower again. I'll mop that up. Alright, we're getting down here. Oh my god, guys are there. Can hear him. Fish here. Tropical Paku. I have no idea what you can do with fish, really. Let's see. He's complaining about overcrowded. He's alone in there. Alright, eat algae. Ah, it's birds. Extraction polluted dirt. Maybe something to make fertilizer out of it, but. That's gonna require algae to give him. Something like I say I'm gonna want. When the hell are you on that thing? What are those buildings? You're not even allowed on that. The max gas pressure, okay. This pipe is not really getting built. I think they're more busy at other stuff. I definitely need to get rid of some gases here, so... But there's so much there that I cannot get rid of it. Someone upload that one at a niner. At a niner. And we should have already... Land things down here. I have a few. Oh yeah, there's the other one, okay. Still think about removing this door, because the door is slow. Do I have the new door? I have the new door, okay. There we go, there's the Weaswat. Nice, got a Weaswat seat. Land, Aina. Yeah, we're gonna replace a few doors so they can move faster. It's so annoying, you have to deconstruct them first. Like, you can place them on top of it. want a door here? Yeah, maybe prevent the heat from coming down. The doors are 9 up because I will not need those doors fast because I'm gonna lose my oxygen in my base because of this. To go eat first and then build the freaking door. There we go. Yeah, they're definitely slower. Let's see if we connect them up. Wait, I had a wire running. Yeah, still? That's not a wire. Meh. Someone built those wires. They're not really faster now than the other these. Oh, look, my respawn is already placed here. Nice. No suffocation here. At least some time back. Okay, we're nicely high up already. I'm already really, really busy here. Let's start thinking about this here. I'm digging all that out. Algae drum is not even built here. Nine up, please. We need some oxygen in here. And this mine looks to be a little bit bigger than I thought. It looks like it was quite small, but it's not. I need to build a ladder out of epicy or something. Go more. These words, two next to each other. Better, I have only a spot for one, I think. Oh, yeah, where do you want another one then? Looks like the bed's starting to heat up a little bit, but that's about it, really. They are next to the oxygen generation. And are they uprooted yet? This one's not. Ah, there's no sign to it. Probably because they're next to each other. That one was really big. Eight for delivery on that one. Get stuff done faster. I saw an issue with electricity. That one is not keeping up currently. There's research being done, plus the two massage tables is a bit too much for the coal plant. Now it's filling up, yeah. Alright, are these two uploaded yet? Ah, yes. Land. Niner. This thing needs to be built at a niner. Yeah, get the wee swat in. We're not working on that yet. What land at a niner? There we go. So I have 3 weeks was in the base. I think that's gonna be more than enough to cool it down. Cause oh, it's a different type of rock. That's a new type of rock I have never seen before. So might get close to the surface then. What I think then might be. That's phosphor. Yeah. It looks like I have a small passage through here where I can go through. By the looks of it. We need some oxygen. Ah, we're getting some chlorine in the base now. Okay, research completed. That's our exosuits. Oh no, we don't have the exosuits yet. Let's go for that. Yeah, so we have this one that can help us out for cooling down stuff. Or we'll dig all the way around here out, so. Oh, something happened. Yeah, for now we're gonna soon have a line all the way up. Really? Building this thing at 707. Ah, you're not suffocating, you're already getting up. You're fine. Stop suffocating! Down, there we go. Getting down. There's something here or everywhere. There's a building there, Wow! Finish off research fast. Whiteboard would be nice to get them faster. I think I'm gonna hold off until I need stuff. No, what a sieve. You're gonna need that. It's insulated pipe, we're gonna need that soon too. Hydrophonics, that's something we're gonna need. All the way up there. I have a farming station available now. farming station there. And then this door needs to go one up, by the way. Deconstruct. Ellie! Wake up! Fertilizer. Ah, okay. 600 kilos of fertilizer currently. More scrub or hydro fan space either. Yeah, okay. Some stuff on the ground here. Dirt. Not storing really anything in these things. Algae's allowed to store it, but what a barn, not slime, not polluted earth, eggshells are allowed. I still don't have one that where I can store seeds in, really. I need to make a separate one where I can store seeds in, man. Let's store eggs here and seeds there. That's the raw egg, this? Raw egg, yeah. Nobody is really cleaning up. There's someone for tidy still? No. Rowan. Go for tidy. Help out to clean up a little bit. Art is still your primary thing, but see, tidy. Tidy was already your secondary, so. Now it's going to be your job. I will try to get another duplicate. I don't have sleeping spots really. I have one here, but yeah, they don't want to sleep there. Better! Not a good idea. How am I doing up here, by the way? We're not doing a damn fucking thing. Yeah, stress is going a little bit up. Oh, only Nikolai at 61. Good on that. I really badly need to start cleaning up the base here because there's stuff everywhere. Just walk in there, even. How the hell is that possible? But this bedroom was too big, wasn't it? Yeah. 72 tiles, and it's only allowed to be 64 maximum. So these two basically need to go. Slightly too big. Right. I don't have another bedroom available. What the hell are all my dupes doing? Cause can I get another dupe in then? Cause cook farm dick. Supply, dig, build. A supplier would not be a bad one to have. An operator, definitely not. But it can get really sick. Immunity regen, minus 4% per cycle. A really good digger, by the way. I'm gonna get you out as a supplier first, but I need to figure out where you're gonna sleep. I think for now you can go sleep here. Okay, so you are good at supplying. There you go, Maria. Supply. That's supply and storage. So hopefully can produce enough food for that. Yeah, it's because they're going all the way down here. It's a long way to bed there. Some suits. Something we really badly need. I need a lot of work here. Sandstone. The worst idea. What the hell was that? Sound like impact, so it looks, sounds like I'm really close to the surface. That's a meteor storm, for sure. Wouldn't know what else it would be. Alright, I need to get this water out of here. Make another cage here. And then, so it's come time to get some Dracos, really. Nothing is getting done at the moment. Totally nothing. These lights are there already for like I don't know how long, and it's not getting done at all. 33 minutes already. Advantage is that I'm getting a little bit of oxygen here, so work can be done slightly easier. Toilets is full. There's a fly annoying me again. Yeah, flies are still here. They're not leaving yet. Not at all. Draco here. I don't know what you guys all doing here. Might need to stop this because not getting really any stuff done there. I need suits first. Need suits, need another new oxygen generation system. We need so much. Yeah, we're out of power. Ah, the gold generator's empty. All these weeds watching, trying to push the temperature down here. It's doing a really good job already. A lot of stuff that's quite hot here. 27, 29, 22, 25. It's not too bad. It looks really hot. That's 31. You can just work. Alright, oh look at this, everybody's suddenly working on the pipe here. There we go. That's what we want. The water basin isn't done yet. Oh yeah, I heard the meteors. smashing on the surface. So this is the last layer probably that's gonna hit the surface. So this gold mine was really, really high up already on the surface. So I'm gonna build a bad water tank here if I can. Like I said, and the gas is just not running because I have way too much carbon dioxide. I wonder if you have too much carbon dioxide, can you and the surface pump it out on the surface and just get disappeared? Stuff that you don't need. Of course, carbon dioxide gonna need for making crude oil. I wonder. If you're making so much carbon dioxide, of course, over time, I think you can never get rid of that, all of it, to make crude oil out of it, but might be an idea. The thing I'm definitely gonna try out when I get to the surface. Gonna need suits. Raw egg, how much is this then? Stop suffocating! What the hell are you guys still doing down there? I don't know what they're still doing down there, but deconstruct that. They're not doing anything, by the way. So can't give them task, but it's not getting done at all. A little bit that needs to be built there still. Oh, there goes all the water again. What are you doing down there? Be going there. We have no reaches going. I want to have stuff getting done. Asan is smart. He went up. Yeah, see how fast the doors are compared to non-powered? Power door, it's a huge difference here. Unpowered, this is powered. A lot faster. I like that. I think these doors are even slightly faster than these doors unpowered. I can't really tell. There's any info about it, how fast these doors are. Wait, I've clicked on copper ore, by the way. Yeah, look. And no wire connected. Doesn't say. There's no time where it says, oh, I'm opening so fast and so fast. So. And the easy amount of oxygen in here. Let's hear all these impacts. cookies and water thing I'm gonna have here. I think it's gonna be enough. Stop suffocating. Alright, question mark. Why are you going all the way down? Don't need new duplicates yet. Faster ways down, they need to move fast. It's such a long way up for them. That's not helping. The airlocks is just blowing the water back and forth. And there it goes again. No, 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 she managed to catch it. Oh, no, never mind. Almost down to 8 tons. Generator's winning a lot now, so. I'm gonna need to figure out these suits thingy again, because I'm gonna need them really badly. Extra suit thingy. Need 100 refined metal for that. Making those suits. I know at least happy you have your bed done. Okay, this one's going to be seats only. Alright, we'll make an end to this because we're going over the cycles again. But sitting on even cycles now again, going to cycle 80, so hopefully you can. I can figure out that I keep doing like 10 cycles per episode. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed it. I hope we're getting some more work done very soon, so bye bye!